Last cut of the play in this period.
The voice of the late, great Bud Lynch. They're all on their feet here at Joe Louis Arena.
Nobody is sitting in their seat.
Detroit has long been identified by monikers: Motor City, Motown, Hockey Town, the Production Line, the Grind Line, the Octopi, the Bruce Brothers, the Russian Five, the Captain, the Mick, the Perfect Human, Mr. Hockey, and on this day, for this final time, the Joe.
Zetterberg back on the ice. There we go, Blasso. Zetterberg's going to finish. Oh, jeez.
He's going to leave Henrik Zetterberg on the ice for the final tick of the clock as we get one more faceoff. And all of this, we can thank Mr. and Mrs. Ilitch and their family for what they put together starting back in 1982, 35 years ago.
We'll let the crowd bring it home for you. Night, and it's going to be a long time from now, and we'll be on the air with you right through it here on Fox Sports Detroit, so don't go anywhere. The fans here aren't going anywhere. To close the night, I'm sure we'll hear Mick's song by Journey, there will be, again, a salute from the fans here. The players have come back out. The alumni will be out. The ice is going to look a whole lot different than it does now. We'll hear from Karen Newman. We'll hear from Scotty Bowman. We'll hear from Steve Yzerman. The players are going to give their shirts off their back during Red Wings Live to select fans here on the ice. John Keating will lead you through that. Matt Shepard's here. Trevor Thompson, Chris Osgood, Darren Elliott. We're going to stay for the three stars, and isn't it about time that Riley Sheahan gets to be a part of that? Once again, our public address announcer, here's Eric Friday.
Number 14, Gus Nyquist. Star number two, also from Detroit, number 15, Riley Sheahan. And star number one, from Detroit, number 40, Henrik Zetterberg.